Welcome back to Plus One and Fight Night Friday.
Hey guys.
Hi.
I am James, and this is Tara.
I am James.
And then that's Maddie back there.
I am Tara.
we're playing Forza Horizon 3.
Yes. And we're in a little, what's the car called, James?
It is a Robin. Reliant.
Reliant.
I don't think this one's actually the Reliant 1972 Supervan 3 actually has it up in the top corner.
Yes. So, do you want to do skill root?
No, skill mastery, and then we're going to set it to...
Near miss?
Yeah.
Just near miss or great or awesome?
We'll just do normal near miss, I think. So, it is my pick, as we all remember, because... Long, long time ago, what was the last one we played? I came second.
Oh, yeah.
And should we just do it like to this point up here?
That's really far.
Oh, it won't take that long. and so I chose Forza. I've been playing a lot of Forza. And obviously, you want to give yourself like the best chance possible in these ones. I won't even put the rain on.
Mary King's
what
is
even?
Example.
So should we leave Rewind? We'll have Rewind on, but you're going to use it maybe like once or twice.
Three times the limit.
All right.
So James is going to do... So the way that this bucket list challenge works, James does it first. He sets the target and then you retry it to see if you can beat your own score. So Maddie will go next and then we'll do it again and I'll do it. So it's more just to see who can get the highest score.
Yeah.
All right. In this camera? Is this what we're doing?
No, you don't have to do it in this camera. I just prefer this camera.
Yeah.
So.
But it's not funny that way.
Yeah, we can't see the rolling.
Okay, fine. I'll do it in this camera. I mean, I'll do it in this camera.
You got to do it.
All right. We're not off to an ideal start.
No.
Here we are. This is no super van. This is souped up.
Yeah. So we modified it to be.
Yeah. Oh.
Because
you see it bottoming out. There we are. Great near miss.
Because if we hadn't, it'd be so slow. Oh. Like, I think the top speed of it without being it souped up is like 80. So
yeah, it wouldn't have been a very entertaining video.
No. So the more souped up, the better.
So
it's got three wheels.
Oh, and doesn't it sound good as well?
It does.
No.
What an engine. hopefully more traffic comes along because really... You kind of need it for the near miss part. I've got one so far.
Yeah.
And here
we go.
Here we go. Little.
Normally there is more traffic,
night,
to be honest.
Reference
like,
there.
Did you turn traffic? No, there would have been no cars at all if you turned it off.
Yeah. It's on.
Wow.
There just doesn't seem to be any.
This has not turned out as well as we planned. Oh, there's some cars. Oh, I didn't even care.
Feather the throttle.
I say, you just might as well just stay in the wrong lane.
It just took a little while for it to register, but I did get that. Oh, he gave me the flash.
Yeah.
There's a cop coming up.
Yeah. Where the fuck is all the traffic?
What?
Oh, boy.
Sorry, that's one.
That's one.
That's one.
Because that would have been... that would have been game-ending for me, that one.
You know... For trying to do near misses, you're not even going in the right lane to be able to do it.
Well, there's no cars coming, so you can near miss. You can near miss a car on your own lane. It still counts.
It's true.
I don't know if this is broken or something right now.
Yeah, I sort of think maybe we should restart it.
Maybe. Do you think another route would be appropriate? Or
I think maybe
is there like
route.
More city based?
We could take it to Surfers Paradise or something.
Yeah.
I just cancel. We'll be back.
Let's just redo it.
Ooh, we could just do Brent's bucket list challenge. Nah, it could be him easy.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Why don't you fucking do it, mate?
Okay, so we're gonna give it a try from here instead.
Yeah.
Starting at this intersection here.
And we're gonna get to
heading
Surfers
up
Paradise.
To the top of Surfers Paradise from the Yarra Valley. So you Australians know this is going to be a
pretty long drive ahead.
It's going to be about 3 days, I think, of driving.
Yeah. Probably.
Just do morning, I guess. We'll just leave as is and hopefully get a little bit more luck this time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yas Valley. The Yasa Valley.
Well, there's two A's. So it's like,
yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, I like how it starts in the grass.
Yeah. Ooh, show off that good grass.
Yeah.
Here we are, Surface Paradise, 4 kilometres.
7.8 kilometres, damn.
It said 4 kilometres.
It says 7.8.
Okay. Yeah, but the sign said,
well, this
four,
sign back here says 4 kilometres.
Ooh, so that is.
Oh, no, wait, no. You put it at the very top,
yeah,
of the surface.
Yeah.
So.
That, yeah.
Okay. All right. All right.
I'll allow it. All right.
All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right.
Here we are. Oh, already. Already a bit of traffic.
This looks like better traffic wise. Oh.
Gotta take it easy on those bank turns.
Man, that thing is just.
It just falls.
And James is good at Forza.
Yeah.
I'm best.
So I weep. Hey. I weep for future.
Oh.
I think that one might have actually been trading paint.
Yeah.
Which is when you lightly brush another car.
Yeah.
And the cars mutually agree to exchange paint.
Yeah.
That was way out. Okay. We've got a situation.
Oh, and some of those trees, like some trees you can crash through and some are just like solid and you like smash straight into them.
Right. I'm going to take that one a little further back. This is one of my 3 rewinds, everyone, which...
Wouldn't that count as 2 because you rewound twice then?
Mm. Oh, yeah. Okay. We can do it that way.
I
can handle it. There's no point. There's no sense in going fast around these corners when there's,
like,
no other cars.
Well, I don't know how you guys want to do it.
That works for me because it is kind of like... You have to then, like... Oh, that was trading paint. You have to be mindful of it.
Ooh, a sharp turn coming up.
All right. Well, I'm only on 6 so far.
Turn right.
Jeez.
All right. Here we go. Back it up.
Once we get into...
Wind up that turbo.
It'll be... I reckon there'll be more traffic because it's like,
ooh, now
residential.
A bit of a deceptive turn here. that was a delicious apex. that was a pretty goodie.
Here comes car talk with James.
Yeah.
Or race talk, really.
I would happily make like sim videos and that. Okay, we're coming.
Oh, look at all these
downtown. I got the Robin for you. Follow me.
Oh my god, so many.
Turn left. Ooh, this is actually, you can ignore that GPS. You can actually cut straight through there.
All right.
Oh no.
Oh!
Easy.
So that's
it.
All 3. That is all 3 done. If you wanted to go off that technicality.
Oh no.
Hit the brakes there. It's okay.
Swinging it back.
Oh, it's reset me. That was the game. That was not me. Let the record show.
So defensive.
Of course it was the game. Who else would it have been?
Because you can reset the car yourself, I think, if you hold down one of the buttons. So.
I don't think so. I've never.
Why would I lie about this?
Oh.
How's the nose damage? Not bad.
All right.
So 400 meters from the finish line.
You have 32 near misses.
Oh, 34. There goes another 2. You don't even have to be going very fast for these.
What? Yeah.
So this will be...
Well, I guess, yeah.
And then arrive in style.
36.
Okay.
All
right. 3 minutes 28 and 36 near miss.
What I'm going to do...
Okay. Maybe write that down.
Well, I think I'm just going to... If I publish it, we can then play it after that.
Okay.
And also...
Maybe make a name for him.
Anyone plus
can then,
one.
Yeah, any plus one.
Plus oneies out there.
Well, name it.
Viewers.
Name it like plus one challenge or something like that.
Plus one.
What are you doing? That's not how you do the channel name.
Yeah, and it's all lowercase for a start. I mean,
First of all, it'll make everything capital.
Yeah.
Second of all, how do you do the channel name?
The symbol. The symbol plus.
I thought we left that behind.
Plus and then one together, but...
It's a lot of conjecture. I feel like we're getting away from the challenge.
But why would they let you specify
plus,
caps? I mean...
I don't know. Plus one FNF challenge.
Challenge.
There we go. So that'll be available. Because I think, you can do, like... If you go to that spot where we started, if you've got Forza 3, you should be able to do our challenge.
winking face.
Yeah, a winking face.
That'll show him.
Yeah, and then...
adjust time limit. I'll leave as is.
Yeah.
Send it to my friends. That was wrong. That was good save by then. I almost revealed my contacts.
Okay.
Would you like to attempt your bucket list challenge?
Yes.
We would. Right.
Maddie, take all the wheel. Right.
I handed it to you upside down then.
Just to test
He's me. Already trying to throw you.
Just to see if you really knew how to...
Walk me through it. Controller. Right trigger, accelerate. Left brake.
Yep.
Reverse, also brake.
Yep. Yeah, yep.
Rewind Y.
Yep. Y
is
no?
Yep.
That's pretty much all you need to know.
Okay.
36 near misses.
And you've got 3 minutes and 25 seconds to do it.
Now, you might have to feather that throttle because she is packing a lot on
the
hood.
Yeah, she is a harsh mistress.
She is a spicy little minx. I didn't realize there was a time thing on it, so when I started the start...
I have to
beat
your time to even finish the damn thing.
Yeah.
I did look at the Surfers Paradise road sign for a while, so you've got that working in your favour.
That's true.
It does.
Ooh, trading paint.
Easy.
Maybe you should have adjusted the time limit.
No,
that's fine. Right. That's plenty of time. I wasn't doing particularly fast run. I just sort of messed around for a bit.
God damn it.
That was a bit of trading paint. Oh, actually, near miss.
Maybe a bit of both?
Okay. Yeah.
Steady it up,
He's holding on to those rewinds.
Yeah,
oh, yeah,
he's
banking
them. Them.
You fucking gutster.
Nice.
Wait, was that a near miss or just a drift?
It may come up, and I'm not sure what that one was. That may have been too slow for a near miss.
Yeah. But I think that car did slow down as well. So
don't you worry about the numbers.
I gotta bank them up. I gotta get like 37.
You got it 30, yeah. 30.
Oh, but I don't think you have to like bank it as a combo. I think they just.
Oh yeah, but I mean, like, I want to get them early on.
Get more than you.
You want to smash them out, bro?
is that so?
I want to be sitting on 40 before surf is main.
Sharp corner.
Come on to that sharp corner.
Ooh,
that's in hard. Ooh, you sure you don't want to rerun that?
Cool. So you got to get 27 more near misses to beat James.
That
just
guy was
gun it down
you.
Here. Let's just fucking gun it.
Yeah, hold on. Getting a bit confident.
Oh!
Just gun at me.
Oh, there's a big line of them here. It's rush hour.
Don't fuck it up.
It's rush hour down the main street of Surfers Paradise.
Robin is swerving. You get 10 more in 1.7 kilometers. Yeah, pretty much.
Everything comes down to this.
So you got 35 seconds to do it as well.
Yeah. Oh, 3 in a row.
I reckon you've creamed it.
Oh, baby.
Well, you're on 35 now, so.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you've done it.
That's actually, you're building up a pretty decent combo as well.
Yeah.
Considering the car.
Come on.
Oh, dearie me. What an embarrassing
Where's
performance
the destination?
By me. Just,
up ahead.
Up ahead. Oh,
look at all these
now
cars.
Now it's just a mockery.
Turn.
Oh, yeah.
Nicely done.
What did you get?
Just hit continue.
Oh, baby.
You can just find
What does this mean?
I think
this is
you get.
Money.
Oh, I got that. I got that car money.
Ooh, you leveled
up
as well.
Thank you. Look like it's not all bad.
Oh,
you could win the Jaguar. Would you like that?
There's so much stuff going on. I don't know what's happening.
Just the 7 grand.
No, 14 grand.
Yeah.
Oh, the VIP.
See, if you play as me, chances are you'll never win a car because it never wins
just
for me.
Just go no. It never came
you
up
never
to.
Get cars.
I think you got 46.
Yeah.
No, it should say it now as the new record. Yeah.
You'll be able to view the leaderboard.
Yeah, I'll just
go. You should have
that.
It. So. We should be right, fam. Everybody relax. Go left.
I was like, where is it?
And then.
I don't think it's saved.
hell? So 50 is the 50 number
is
to
the,
beat.
Yeah.
50.
Set by
Maddie.
So guess I'm not good at Forza. Is the moral of the story there? I feel like you had more cars.
Well, I feel like it was more of a luck of the draw with traffic as well.
It's fine. It's
I might have had more cars.
It's what makes it so fun.
In the Surfers Paradise part, you did have more cars.
There were heaps in a row. Yeah.
Well, let's see how young Tara does.
That was close.
That's a great near miss.
I mean, talk about trading bait. Mm-hmm. You were out the window offering him some of your paint. Literally.
Oh, a bit loose there, Tyrone.
I'm a loose cannon. Mm. You should know that.
Oh, I do. Oh, that was a bit wide, boulder wide on that one.
Yeah.
You just... Ooh. Now that was trading paint.
Oh, my God.
I said something about Apex earlier and...
Yeah.
Did... Who now? What?
You did.
You did, and there was some other car reference.
Oh, too late for the rewind.
Too late for the rewind. That's all right.
Okay.
That actually kind of probably works out just as well for you. The rewind rule is kind of like useless, really. So I used it a couple of times, whatever. I won't apologize for that. We didn't know what we know now. Almost, you're a 9. We got that sharp turn coming. Oh, braking early, even before the race line suggests such a thing. That was a little near miss then as well.
It's all right. We've proven that that can be a classic strat.
Yeah.
You going to carry that damage with you? You don't mind?
No, I don't mind.
You don't mind a little bit of nose damage?
Nope.
Interesting.
Just you're the one. You are the one who doesn't like the damage.
You insist on a clean car.
Ooh, that was a heavy hit. Are you sure you don't want to? You sure you don't want to wind it back on that one?
Look, I don't care.
Let's just see. How's the steering?
Perfect.
Really? You seem to be seems to pull to the right a little.
No, it's perfect.
You see, because I'm looking at your stick input, and I'm looking at what I'm seeing here, and it's not adding up. Right. So.
Ooh. Ooh. Did it jump?
You know what? Not even that one.
Not even that one.
Not even
that
gonna
was humorous. I'm
rewind
leaving
that,
that
one.
In.
It's your choice, I suppose.
It is my choice. You
and
just,
a perfectly valid one.
You just don't want me to do well.
I want you to do fine.
Right. Nah.
Just not.
No, I am. Just not fine.
I want you to do...
Turn left. Ooh.
Ooh, spicy. So, sounds like the engine's... That, sounds like the engine's struggling a bit there. Turn left. You know anything about
that?
What
are you talking about?
That guy turning left did pull right towards you.
He
so
did.
That's not on you.
He did go very far out.
Or you just need to get 7 more to beat James.
Well, I mean, it's obvious you're going to beat me. Ooh, time. Run the clock down in this one.
Yep.
How am I?
She's done. She's beaten James.
Your car...
How am I beat... No time. What?
Yeah, your car was running about 40K slower than at top speed because of our... Well, I gotta say, you took some damage. You took some damage,
God.
And you refused to rewind.
He did
so,
warn us about the damage.
You know, it slows down a car, a little car like the Robin.
Well, I beat you, so take that, James.
Didn't
what,
make it to the end.
What world
though.
Is this where James is the bottom
of a
racing
car.
Game?
Yeah.
So I guess in the Reliant challenge, Maddie did win.
Maddie wins. Yay.
Yes.
So finally. 1 for
yep.
Matty. If Tara's second.
Yeah, so that means...
I guess Tara gets to choose the game again.
Yes!
Yeah.
Maybe we'll set up another challenge, I don't know. Maybe we'll do it based on something based on speed, I don't know.
All right.
Anyway, that doesn't matter. That's
catch
all.
You next time, guys.
Yeah.
See you next time.
Goodbye. Hey, guys, welcome to a little bonus.
Hoi.
Plus one, or maybe a whole new episode, I don't know.
We don't even fucking know yet.
Yeah. There's a lot of smack talk about how James isn't good at Forza. So
he wants to
I
prove
thought
himself.
Maybe I should prove myself. And first get out of this. And
yeah.
Maybe do another. A car. A challenge. Like,
yep.
You know what I'm trying to say? A fast car.
Yep.
Yep, yep.
As
yep.
the mm-hmm. titular Tracy Chapman said. I got a fast car.
So
this is going to be pure speed.
Yeah,
skill.
This is just speed. There's no traffic, nothing. It's just
not some silly thing based on the luck of the traffic draw. No, this is as real as it gets.
Good God, he's nearly at 400 kilometers an hour. And it sounds great.
Yeah. She'd be yeah.
You're going too fast.
Oh,
slowing down.
That was a bit. That was probably
jeez.
Maybe a little bit too early to slow down. I don't.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this isn't manual. Damn it.
Aren't you going to rewind?
No.
All that damage on the car.
But no one else can. No rewinds.
All that damage, yeah. Where are you going?
I'm just trying to get back on the...
Jeez.
You make your own rules up here.
Yeah.
Sharp turn.
Ooh. Nice, nice.
It will feather that throttle.
James in the back, just like, all that damage, all that
old
damage.
Old Jimmy Feather Throttle here. He's got what it takes.
Oh, I can feel my breath coming off the pop filter. Oh, damn it!
That is a hard hit.
I thought I had it under control. I did not.
That's some big damage.
Big wheel spin. Big noise. 2 minutes 36. Let's see what you got.
What is that?
Just licking the lips.
You win. You win.
How do I change the
bumper? Sorry.
Right bumper. Yeah.
I lost some speed there.
You did.
You're gonna pay for this. Oh. What the holy?
Bit hard to control, isn't it? Now I need to feather that throttle.
He's right.
Deep and right.
It's a nice looking game.
It does look good.
Yeah.
I was skeptical of the Xbox One's graphical power, but.
Come good.
Yeah, I was a fool.
It probably is like somewhat, I mean, compared to the PS4, I think it is technically like a little underpowered, but it's sort of like you don't notice.
Well, I'd say like when I sort of compare like the PlayStation games to the Xbox ones at the moment, like I guess because we have an older TV as well, like it just, they look the same.
It's a 32 CRT. 32 inch.
Those box ones.
Yeah, we had to pay a couple hundred dollars for a digital to analog converter so we could plug it in with yellow,
worth it.
Red, white. But I think it's worth it. It does upscale.
I don't want to wait, like, spend lots of money on a TV just so I can play the Xbox. Oh,
you were better through there than me. I'll give you that. Ooh, that backfire. Delicious. Oh.
Hold up. Same spot as
same,
you.
Same spot as me.
Hello.
Nice spin.
Jesus.
I did. That's where I cut across the country, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
I'm gonna get a bit of that.
It is rough to get it up to gear.
Yeah, you really have to.
You gotta work.
Be light in those first and second, because that wheel spin will kill you.
Yeah.
Not like actually kill you, but
Christ, it will.
Oh boy,
it will cost me everything. What was your time?
2:36.
Yeah, I am like 16 seconds out from that right now.
Ooh.
Well, I've fucked it up,
backed in hard.
I was hoping to just fly over the top of all of the buildings.
Like E.T.
Just like E.T.
Just like the final scene of E.T.
Alrighty,
put you down for
3 minutes
3:05.
Even. That's that one turn.
Probably
if you can keep
nothing.
That intact, you'll piss
I
it
just
in.
Like to go hard or go home. Go hard and go, I don't know.
Go hard and go home?
Yep, I do both.
There it is, stalking a prey.
Yeah, in the bushes.
Yeah, light touches to start.
Ooh, bit of wheel spin, but under control. There we are. Now you've got it into high gears.
How do you?
Yeah, it's like horrible to get up to 4 or 5, and then you're good.
It's just that raw power. That raw power. Yes. Be interesting to see how Tara tackles this trouble spot coming up.
Oh, it's a bit further up.
With the pedestrian refuge, or, you know, the little island in the middle of the road,
that soft bank coming up.
Yeah. Ooh, flat out
well
through
handled,
there.
Well handled. Sharp, bit sharper here.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's all right. No.
In the dandelions or whatever they are. She's spinning.
She's carving a message into the field.
Oh my god, this fucking car!
She's awesome J-turn, but has not translated to happiness for Tara.
Well, because the stupid car doesn't change gear.
You gotta feather it. You gotta give it the feather.
Well, what the fuck's feathering? Why do you have to fucking do that?
You know, just like, just gotta know when to lift, know when to hold them, and et cetera. Other lyrics.
Just fuck. dust every time. She's, like, seriously.
She's wiggling.
What?
Ooh. Ooh.
I'll rewind. I'll allow it because I'm confident. Come out to the roundabout now.
Nice.
Flat through. Ooh.
I'm just going to rewind just a little.
That would have instantly killed the driver.
Maybe. We can't know for sure.
Ooh. Say maybe just a little bit of hold.
What is going on? Oh, yeah.
Car wouldn't go forward.
Hmm.
Pretty sure the car's broken.
I guess in another way, this somewhat justifies
damage.
Me being like, you guys should check that rewind. I'm gonna put you down for, sister.
2 minutes, 54 seconds, James.
Now, of course, this isn't a true Fight Night Friday. This is just a bit of fun between friends while we had a couple of extra minutes.
Yeah,
but...
yeah.
I mean,
read them out.
I'm not here to make it.
Go on, James. Read those times out.
Well, it was third place was Maddie with 305. Second place was Tara with 254. And first place was James with a moderate 236.
Oh my God.
So, and I knew there was a bit left in me and the machinery on the day, but I had to play it.
Why are you being like, turn
around? Me or the game?
You.
No reason. I mean, obviously, like I said, it's not part of any official competition, so it doesn't mean anything. It's just interesting.
James wins.
James wins.
I mean, there's not even anything to win, so you don't even have to say it. It's fine. That's all right. We can just, we'll just stop the recording. So, I mean, actually, I didn't even realize it was still recording.
Yeah, you did.
I thought we were just hanging out. I thought we were just three friends hanging out.
Stop lying. Catch you next time, guys.
Goodbye.